All right, this is a piano tutorial for playing Can't Buy Me Love as a piano accompanist. And as mentioned before in other videos, when you play as a piano accompanist, you don't play the melody. Your chord is played in the right hand and the left hand plays the root note as a bass note and you sing on top of it. So this is how I want you to play the E minor chord. And the reason for that is the melody's pretty much right there. Can't buy me love. And we don't want to be above that melody note with your chord. So you play the E minor with the B on the bottom, E in the middle, and then G on the top. So that's E minor, and then you go down to the A minor chord. And you can just do that in root position since it's... That would put it below. It's love. That puts the melody note on the top of your chord there. Love. Can't buy me love. Now, when you get to the D minor there, it's a little bit tricky because this is the melody note and you need these three notes for the D minor chord. So I want you to play the D minor like this, A, D, and F, but then the melody note's right here. So you really need that, which really sounds kind of dissonant, but it's going to resolve to this. So this is D minor with the G on, melody note on the top. Actually, you're not playing that, you're singing that. And then when you get to the verse, it's a C7 chord. B flat, C, E. Again, you want to try to keep your melody note higher than the chord. So we play that C7 with the B flat on the bottom, C, E, and G. A little bit trickier there because you gotta move your hand up like that. Buy you a diamond ring, my friend, if it'll make you feel alright. Now you need to go to the F7. To do it like this, A, C, E flat, and F. And then you go back to the C7. You could play the C7 down here too with the G on the bottom if you wanted, or vary that a little bit. And this is the G7, the melody notes there, so you put B, D, F and G on the top. I don't care too much for money. That's F7, A, C, E flat, and F. Money can't buy me love. There's your C7 again. And the chorus can't buy me love. And then you got an F7 right here, and everybody tells me to. So everybody tells me so. Can't buy me love. No, no, no. And then the only other thing is you need the bass note on the bottom. So it's down here. That's your E minor. Can't buy me love. A on the bottom for your bass note. Love. This is what it sounds like with the root note on the bottom for your bass. Can't buy me love. Love, can't buy me love. Everybody tells me so, can't buy me love.